a bit of tramp art with some mosaic in there. What's that work done when they use all that?
It's called cassassiette. It's broken plates, basically.
Yeah. Very, very attractive. That little thing just sets off a room.
This distinctive-looking glass is a piece of folk art, an original distressed mirror plate set into a chipped carved frame, incorporating unusual mosaics. Originating in France in the early 20th century, it could be worth around £800.
Yeah, it's quite nice, isn't it? How much can that be?
£600.
Can't do it.
£550 would be the absolute rock.
I'm sort bottom. Of the figure I had was £450, but I can come up to £5.
I can't do it, Drew. £550 is the sort of.
And the back's all fine. It's not been messed with.
Yeah, I'm pretty certain. Yeah, I'll just have a look.
It's pretty solid on the back.
Yeah, so. It's absolutely original.
All the original on the back. Yeah,
absolutely. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Great. Terrific.